Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but